what your favorite trend says about you. Flappy Bird levels. Okay, no way you like these. These are all copy-pasted.
Silent levels.
You love watching the showcases for these levels, as the gameplay is quite fun to watch being played. If blank was level 1, you're bad at the game but still want to feel like you're good at it. 9 circles levels. You are still mesmerized by this age-old effect. At least we have gotten quite good at making it. Level mix. You are in too much of a hurry to play all of these levels individually, so you decided to cram them all together. Minigame levels. You're in awe by just what is possible with the limited triggers offered in this game. Sunset levels. You never go outside, so these levels serve as your reminder on when to go to bed. Paint levels. You suck at art and probably couldn't even draw a straight line in the editor. Crappy levels. You think less is more when it comes to the decoration. This is just not the case. Animation or movie levels. You like to sit back and relax to this game in the best way possible. Remake levels. You live by the philosophy that the original is never the best.